Happy holidays, everyone. Christmas has come early this year, and I come bearing gifts. Please enjoy the trailer for my new movie, Falling for Christmas, coming to Netflix this November. When people look at me, all they see is the spoiled daughter of the hotel magnate.
I'm coming in hot.
I just want people to remember me for more than my last name.
My lady.
Where exactly are we going?
Sierra Belmont, the last year with you has been truly magical. Will you marry me?
Oh, Tad! Tad!
I've got you!
Oops. You know, this is very interesting. You know, when concerning the location, I was thinking that maybe after he proposed to her that he will be the one that will die, because I've seen a plot of that sort before, you know, in an old movie, you know. Yeah, I remember the movie, you know. I can't remember the name of the character, but it's a very popular leading lady from back in the day, you know. And that says a lot about people who want to act like women are not getting representation in movies and stories. You know, it's crazy. Which story is there that doesn't have women in it? And of course, you know, there have always been leading ladies. You know, how many leading men are there? You know, it's like ever since Hollywood, especially in the golden era of Hollywood, there have been basically only one leading man. You know, that can't even remember. I think Dean something. I think Dean is in his name, you know, the guy that starred in South by Northwest or North by Southwest, you know, the Alfred Hitchcock, whatever, classic, you know, that guy, you know. But apart from that, you know, they have always been leading ladies, and you can see that culture in when you look at the old classic pictures of old movies, you see all that. But that being said, I like the way this movie is going. I don't see any wokeness. I see fun. I see cool stuff, and Lizzie Lohan is the perfect person for this kind of part, you know, the sports brat kind of thing, because it kind of relates to how she was viewed in her early years, you know. And you know, she still got the, you know, the talent, the ability to really act, and you know, to presence on screen, you know, she still has it, you know. So I'm liking what I'm seeing so far from how the movie is going. Especially the unexpected stuff of she falling, you know, him taking her to such a place and, you know, speaking such a strategic location for proposal, you know, and then she falling. You know, I was thinking that it'd be a funny thing of he proposed after he proposed, you know, whether something like the wind or something just blows him down and then he dies, you know. That would have been a different comedy, but I like this as it took me by surprise.
Is it a dead body?
Sheriff, could you please tell her to let me?
I wonder if she now has amnesia. That would be interesting.
Out of here.
First, we need to figure out who you are.
What do you mean, who I am? My name is...
Oops.
My name is...
Sounds right, you know. She has amnesia. Very interesting. And then this is now going to be interesting, because now on the journey of, you know, starting afresh and then finding out that she was this paltry brat, you know, whatever. So, but in this situation, she now has to become like normal, you know, interact with people as an everyday person. She no longer has all the baggage of, you know, what she has... where she came from, you know, with the world this being the spoiled brat and all of that. So this is very interesting.
So what are we supposed to do with her?
I have a place.
Does it have room service?
And of course, since this is a romance, now it's now going to be like she's going to develop feelings for this guy who is poor, and then later on she's going to, in her course of her memory coming back, then it's now be the clash of or the drama of her picking between this guy and the wealthy guy that wanted to marry her. So this is going to be very interesting.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Where am I?
Alrighty, you went through the lost and found.
Are these used?
Probably, but you know, sometimes guests leave things here by accident, so.
Not sure this was left here by accident. The doctor did say that if I did normal things, my memory might come back.
Doctor's orders.
Have you ever actually made a bed, dear?
I don't think so. It's been almost 2 days. What, no one's found me yet? Like, unclaimed luggage.
They're probably out looking for you right now.
Find my daughter.
You like her?
You know, that is a good phrase. Sometimes forgetting who you were is the best way to discover who you are, or something like that. You know, that was nice. That's a nice toast. So sometimes forgetting who you were.
They're probably out looking for you right now.
Find my daughter.
Means discovering who you are. That is an interesting Instagram quote. You know, of course it's unique to this. You know, it's not like it's on Instagram, but in the context of this story and plot, you know, it's an interesting message to send.
You like her, don't you?
Yeah, but
I think you should tell her. Wow, look,
it's beautiful.
Sometimes you can't rush things. I just need to find my own way.
Sierra! Yeah!
It's good to see that Lindsay is still into physical comedy. But in any case, you know, and as much as it's a fun movie, you know, at least for me, it was predictable, and I can see the whole journey of the movie. So it's going to be more about the experience of the movie. So it depends on the things that happen on the pathway of all those events, you know, putting out. But as far as the plot points are concerned, you know, everything has clearly been revealed, you know. But it is what it is, you know. It's nice to see Lindsay back on her feet, you know. Productive and all of that. That being said, make sure you check out Alfredo's VIP. Thank you and God bless you.
What you spread is what you get. Give your best, you get the best. Dress your best and people see the best. I'm on my parole, parole, parole. 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 Parole with a suit, parole with the swag. Parole with a cane, parole with the stash. Parole with a hat, parole with the class. Parole with a stash, parole with the fat. I'm on my parole, parole, parole. I'm on my parole, parole, parole. I'm on my parole, parole, parole. Am I my parole, 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 parole?
Say this prayer audibly if you've not given your heart to Jesus Christ. Dear God, I believe in my heart that Jesus Christ, the Son of God, came, died, and was raised from the dead to save me. I confess Him, Lord, over my life and ask You to give me Your Holy Spirit to live within me. I receive Your Spirit by faith and thank You for I am now born again. In Jesus' name, amen. If you just prayed that prayer, congratulations. You're now a Christian. Go to Alfredo's VIP and click the Salvation Prayer link in the main menu to get resources that help you with your work with God. God bless you.